The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Formerly El Hijo del Fantasma, now he is Santos Escobar.
The leader of Legado del Fantasma, Escobar is a highly dangerous human being.
Introducing the participants. First, representing Legado del Fantasma, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
My sources tell me that Santos Escobar used to fight in underground circuits where he would take parts of fallen opponents for his own attire.
Well, if that's true, the hunt continues in WWE.
Here comes a man with a plan himself, the Brian Kendrick.
Unpredictable and as dangerous as the day is long.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Venice, California, weighing in at 174 pounds, the Brian Kendrick!
Kendrick, a multi-time tag team champion, a former cruiserweight champion as well, ultra-talented veteran of the ring.
When you're as ready and prepared and plan as well as Kendrick, titles just sort of happen. Don't you guys just love it when a great plan comes together?
We all know how this works. We start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top and landing on the arena floor.
Enough already.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
And Escobar didn't see that coming.
Tossed into the corner.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Right to the gut.
There's one. Dos. This makes it.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
There's so many risks associated with being
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
And do whatever it takes to stay in the match. I say if the High Flyers want to take it to the air, go for it.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event. WrestleMania.
Oh, a power slam.
He's reminded.
competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Right across the face. Otis with the reversal. Punch!
My goodness, did you hear that, Joe?
Super kick! Bang! What a move!
Get ready!
I think we're gonna see it!
Bloody cross!
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Lands the elbow.
That gets reversed by Kendrick. Double suplex!
What a devastating maneuver.
Punishing power slam.
He may be in a bad way here. And he goes for the pin! Kick out before the rest count.
This isn't even close to over.
Get him into the corner.
Caving in the apple.
Look at this. Suplex.
Rock bottom. Bam!
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Overhand connects.
Get
this. Just broken something. Really just landed it. Able to get the advantage here.
Say goodnight. K.O.D. Looking for elimination here. Power drop kick.
Coming next.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Look out! And Angel Garza has been eliminated in that corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Down he goes. He is just reeling from that offense.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Military press.
Ooh. And Riddle takes some nasty looking offense there.
This could be cause for concern for Riddle.
Oh, that'll cave your chest.
Here is McGraw looking to end this.
Oh, the great one is ready to finish this off.
Getting ready to send one over.
No.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Rock bottom.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
A big moment here for sure, but these two have to stay within themselves right now. Can't try to do too much.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Remarkable power being shown here. And The Rock is really being pushed to the limit.
Yeah, The Rock's got to find a way to channel that reserve of electricity we all know he has deep inside of him.
Don't let him pass.
Suplex. Setting up.
In progress. This has got trouble written all over it.
Oh, this could be the end here.
This is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
Here comes Cesaro. The Swiss Cyborg has arrived. Hey, we've said it before and we'll say it again. Pound for pound, Cesaro is the strongest man in all of WWE.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Yeah, Cesaro's held tag team titles of many different partners, even a former United States champion. Cesaro looks to be in a bad mood here tonight, and I'm sure he is ready to take it out in the ring.
Let the power of positivity take over your soul.
Unbridled enthusiasm should be the middle name for Kofi Kingston.
Whose mother would name them unbridled enthusiasm?
And his partner, representing the New Day, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
The nearly bottomless energy of Kofi Kingston, it's infectious, guys!
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds,
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Yeah, even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history.
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Yeah, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
The smell of the rock is cooking.
For Team Bring It.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds,
he's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment. You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled. The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
The Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
Thank you.
And now we're all set for this tag match with Cesaro and Kofi Kingston. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Cena and The Rock. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. Cena's in trouble. Is Cena going to submit?
Nice escape.
Not today.
For the tag. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Flying from the top. Find the mark with electric.
Cover. There's two. Cena's doing it.
What a match.
Foot just stomping down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating.
And a rope there as well.
Great awareness there.
He's taking some good hits. There's the tag. And he stonewalls Cesaro there. Perilous position to be in right now.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
And tagged in as The Rock.
Rock into a rough landing. Big kick. Catches a leg.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Wrenching the arm.
DDT! Under the ropes and back into the ring. Rock with a great count. He turns it around.
What reflexes to stop Kofi?
Watch that there. Bottom of an elbow. For the victory here.
Knock out, knock out.
And he kicks out of the pit.
Yeah, but
somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Kick to the knee. La Maestro.
Shot through.
Take.
Into the corner now.
Oh my goodness, what hops.
This is remarkable.
What an uppercut.
Rolling neck snap.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
Playing tag for his partner. Quick thinking by The Rock. Taken down by the neck. Getting sucked. Will it be? Shoulders up before two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Eyes are focused, and the target is Cesaro.
Rock bottom. Bam.
Cesaro's down, and he might be out.
Done now. Sharpshooter. Tap out with him, Nick.
Will they tap? The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out? He's trying to hold on, but for how long? Is there a way out of the sharpshooter? I think we're seeing it.
Good. Great job.
Look at this strength. Look at this power slam. Looking for the victory. Kick out after one. All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match? And that's gonna jam Cesaro's offense. He reverses it. Reciprocating the initial reversal. He's been placed in the corner now. Piercing strike. Uh-oh. Face first. That's gonna sting.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Another. Just punishing. Comes in off the tag. He made it. Tag made. A sack match slam. He's on his heels a bit now. Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Rung getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
He moves just in time.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh man.
Staved off that attack. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Brought down with a snapmare.
Just a dominant display. My goodness.
Producing a trampling. Saw that one coming.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
And there goes Cena. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
He's returning fire. To the stomach. Oof. Gut punch. Nasty.
Double leg takedown. Got the shoulders down.
Not much behind that pin attempt. Too soon.
Cena with the early cover.
One, two, three.
He's powered out there, Cole. Ooh, quick pin attempt here. Should have been three. Getting tossed. Tossed by the neck. Stiff kick. Cover, cover. An inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Oof. That takes him down. Training's paying off. He creates space with his legs. He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh my goodness, what hops!
This is remarkable.
And an uppercut. Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here. Look out. Shot right across the back of the neck. Ouch. He's lost some of his wind now. Tag is made, and here we go. Control here, gonna roll through the maestro.
One,
the
two.
With a rope break. Legs caught. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Tags him in. What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
Sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
And he rolls out to create some separation. He should have created separation by never coming out here. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stop. He can end it here. He's got him. He gets a kick out after the one. Wow. Oh, what a drop kick. He's absorbed some damage already.
And the
DDT. Oh, my goodness. There's the jumping knee drop. So precise. From way up, he misses the target. Short.
Rock bottom. Wait.
Kofi's in trouble. No feel-good ending tonight.
Yep. Got him. Yeah.
The Rock has this wrapped up. He's
on the count.
The official sees that he waves off the pen.
One, two.
Oh, my God. How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
And, guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him. Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, my goodness, what hops!
This is remarkable.
And now a European uppercut. Damn right.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Pointing the leg. Ooh.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
All right, sliding back in.
Stop this string of offense.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Cena warding him off.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Punch right in the head.
Cesaro anticipated that one.
Reversal on top of reversal. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is.
We're looking for the neutralizer.
The neutralizer! Does that finish Cena for good?
Pin! One, two!
What in the world?
You can't deny Cena's penchant for the dramatics. Probably one of the closest 2 9/10 counts I've ever seen.
And for all of Cesaro's strength, he cannot manage to gain the pinfall.
Sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Sent to the outside. Here comes the attack.
Topanga Hero.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger. To the neck.
Neck breaker. Carefully measured knee drop. Ah, yeah, Kofi scouted.
Kofi Kingston just being outclassed here.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Stop the count, and this match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end.
Shoulders down! Great goodness for the teammate.
Just quite in time.
Overhand right lands. Neck and pull. Oh, man.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Gets tagged in. Cesaro's caught with a reversal.
Rock bottom.
Each one keeps getting more devastating. Kick down low, all tied up. Is this enough to do it?
One, two, three. Yes.
Sneaky pinfall win.
Here are your winners, John Cena and The Rock.
The Rock helping catapult the team to victory. That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders. Now this is going to be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
You know, WrestleMania is always special for Rey. He became WWE Champion for the first time at WrestleMania 23.
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Third generation star who was born for WrestleMania.
Now think about this, The Rock main evented WrestleMania 15 at the age of 26.
Yeah, but from the moment he stepped foot in WWE, WrestleMania was The Rock's destiny. He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon. The Great One, ready for action. Famous the whole world over and beloved by the WWE Universe, The Rock has become known as the most charismatic superstar of all time. But it's his in-ring abilities that he's putting to the test here tonight. And through an iconic mask, he has Rey Mysterio's eyes piercing at him. Rey has shown no hesitation taking on a new era of WWE superstars. No hesitation to testing his own limits.
There's always a lesson that can be learned when you go up against a veteran like Mysterio, so everyone should be taking notes.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. And they fail to hit the mark.
That takes them down.
Oh, what a kick. Well measured. Strong kick.
My goodness.
He's got him down. Is this it?
One, two.
He narrowly avoids the count. He got
time.
Vicious right forearm.
Taking head over heels. Shoulders down. This could be it. Dying DQ count there.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Ray moves out of trouble.
From the Rock scouted. Kick right to the back of the leg.
The Rock's ability to survive in ring against even the strongest and most hard-hitting opponents has proven that he's astoundingly well-conditioned. How does the opponent work around that?
Yeah, The Rock can take a beating and keep fighting like the bell just rang, but if you try and pile on the damage without giving him any chance to catch his wind, you might be able to overcome his conditioning and brute force for a victory.
Oh, Rock's got his opponent. It's Nate, the two-time WWE Hall of Famer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
The grandeur of WrestleMania befitting of the Nature Boy's aura.
Yeah, some would say that Ric Flair's career-ending match with Shawn Michaels cemented his legacy.
A symbol of excellence where he always belonged. Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brother Bull.
And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
Third-generation star who was born for WrestleMania.
Now, think about this. The Rock main evented WrestleMania 15 at the age of 26.
Yeah, but from the moment he stepped foot in WWE, WrestleMania was The Rock's destiny.
When you think about The Rock, you think about all the memories, all the moments that have meant so much to so many people.
The captain of Team Bring It about to do exactly that. We are about to experience history here tonight. The People's Champion is in the house. Competition, without a doubt, one of the greatest superstars of all time. Especially, he's going for the pin. And there's a kick out of one.
Gotta do more to get the fall.
Snapmare could set something else up. Of his incredible Woo! Magnificence. Oh, look at the Nino! Man, that hurts. Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Into the cover. Kick out at one.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Rock moves in the nick of time. Boom! Dropkick with precision.
The Rock has found consistent success on all the biggest stages here in WWE. What's the key to getting the upper hand over someone with the lengthy resume of the great one? With that experience comes a pattern of success. If you mess up The Rock's rhythm with opportune strikes and taunts, you can keep him from building up ahead of steam and throw The Rock off his game. Big forearm. Tough position to be caught in here.
This moment. He's earned it. Destructive arm breaker.
Trampling the opposition. That's not great. Wasn't ready for that one.
Yeah, Flair was still showing how he's very much at the top of the game.
Saxton. He thinks he has it. Manages to escape before the three count.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Finds a counter for Flair. We've seen this before. The Rock setting up. The Rock saw that one coming.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man, that'll tear your hamstring. It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here. I like what I'm seeing here. He's doing whatever it takes to try and throw The Rock off his game. Shifts it back onto him. Quick exchange of counters there.
Yeah. Tough with the suplex. Makes the cover.
was in.
Uh-oh. Rock bottom.
That could put an end to Flair.
How is this superstar still in this match? Oof, lack of execution proves to be costly there.
Match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Playing here can't be good. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Almost inhuman at this point.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Oh, man, what an extra left to behind that kick.
By the neck.
Connects on the kick.
That takes them down.
And Flair perhaps struggling a bit there to prove he can still keep up.
The Rock showing he's more than just a box office draw. He's still the superstar is digging down.
Goodness, all that effort produces nothing. Left by the turnbuckles.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
I'm sure The Rock has a rock with his opponent's name on it tonight. Do you think that will be the key to victory, Corey?
For sure, Cole, but if The Rock wants to end this with a rock bottom, he's going to have to leave.
Ric Flair going for another pin. He kicks out before the count hits two.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You got to love it.
Gets inside the ring. Caught the leg. Takes him down. Forget about it. This could do it. He's able to kick out before two.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Flair gets out of it. Tapped him with a big shoulder tackle. Big thinking by the Rock. Uh-oh.
Rock bottom. Yeah.
This could do it!
three.
I cannot believe it.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Longer at this stage in the match.
Good grief.
Spinebuster.
The Rock stepping up to the chat. It's time. It's time for the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment. Picture perfect from the Rock.
Taken down by the win.
Three. Yes.
Job done tonight.
No, it's not fair to Flair with a tear in my